I wonder how turn one will be.
A lot of people are gonna spin.
Yeah.
Is the race starting in 20 minutes?
No. Quali?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, 20, yeah.
Okay, okay.
My bad. Ah, too aggressive on the throttle on the exit of turn one. That is bad. That is really bad.
All right, now I figured out a good setup, but I have to find out my pressures quickly.
Bill, you this cars in rain, that shit.
I tried it in the rain at Silverstone. It is even more fun.
There you have to be so careful on the curbs, I believe.
Yeah, basically the rule of thumb is
everyone
to approach Silverstone like there have been walls where the curbs are. So literally don't even touch them.
Careful on the curbs, I believe.
And
hello, James. No, sadly, we are not. They are in silver.
Wait, are you guys driving in different splits?
Yeah. I'm the only
you
one
see
with...
together, and I guess also with Irek.
Wait, so... Mary sent... Ryan, I guess. He's in the same. Oh, so Marius is a little alone.
Yeah.
Yes.
If you wanna watch, I can start a stream in a minute. Yeah. But for now, I have to drive a little bit to find out my pressures.
Hello guys, how are you doing?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, I'm good, thanks.
I'm good, I think. How are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out the Nurburgring with the Porsche Cup and my setup.
Yeah, you're not the only one, I guess. The good thing is that you cannot hit Narek.
It's a bit shame for me.
Yeah.
I could try to be slower to be with you in the one split.
Oh, I forget. Yay!
Hello.
Hello, Mutter.
Hello. Your order of your new kitchen operator has been delivered. Please sign here.
Well, not really a surprise that Marius paid for that.
Alright, I found my setup. That feels really good to me. And I think I'm going to overfuel a little bit just for stability purpose. Yeah. That's what I do.
This will be fun.
Oh yeah. Precious have been close to on point.
Thank you, you'll see.
Can you hear the sound in the stream, by the way?
I don't know, I'm listening to music.
One second. Do something that I can hear some sound.
I can hear Ryan at least.
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess everyone. There's a
slow car up ahead. Alright, I will. Start the screen now.
No, it's not.
All right. Yeah. Angle and momentum have to be pretty much on point. Mm-hmm. Yeah, actually, I'm... Where is it set up?
I'm so unsure with myself which setup I should use.
Well, at some point, especially 20 seconds before the qualifying, you have to make a decision, you know.
Quicker setup is faster.
Yeah, but that is more deadly as well.
That's more fun.
There is no
the question is, for fun for whom in this?
The driver.
Yeah.
Have you ever drove this car, Adrian?
Yes, and I hated it.
So, don't say anything about it. Why you hate it?
Because it's shit.
No, it's fucking fun. Yeah.
Do you know what else is shit? Diarrhea.
What the fuck, Yussi?
Yussi, the Finnish word is more funny. Isn't it Ripuli?
Yes.
Yeah.
So, the question today is, how many times will I die?
Well, I don't know how many times you will die. My goal is to not die at all.
Yeah.
Yeah. And qualifying time! Good luck, gentlemen. Good luck.
Green fucking track. Come on.
At a qualifying.
That is just beepity-boo.
That
is a little bit
it's interesting
Tupido.
And fun
Tupido.
I hope I can get an optimum track.
Alright, let the people go out first. I need space around me. I really do.
Thank you for the believing in my stream, you say.
Mm-hmm.
And the track is green as well. Damn it. I was hoping that
short question. I didn't read whether in-game chat is allowed or not. I guess not, right?
Yeah, probably not.
I mean, it became quite a standard these days.
Yeah. Only thing it's not like that is in public lobbies. Oh, that is way too much fuel.
You see, how did you get your telemetry on screen?
I can tell you after the race. It's this sort of a plug-in thingy.
Oh, I want to know then afterwards also.
Me as well.
Hi, James. James saying good luck to everyone for the qualifying.
Where is he saying that?
In my stream.
Do you stream?
Oh, you're streaming as well.
Who's not streaming?
I don't know.
Me, technically not.
You have one viewer at least.
I am poor! Amazing!
That was a nice little drift in the old lap.
I think that is not the fastest way of going.
Near spin in the Mercedes arena. Holy fuck.
My lap time is exactly 2 minutes.
Congratulations. I haven't even made a lap yet.
Yellow flag ahead, be careful. Yellow flag is activated.
Emoti.
Yellow flag.
Is pitting in the pits allowed? I think it is.
Yellow flag ahead, watch out.
What, pitting in the pits? What?
Pitting into the pits.
Guess you'll find out.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna go out anymore.
Oh, 3,000s, man, you have one.
Yes! Fuck.
Kill me, Mandolin. Oh shit, watch out, turn one.
Slow car ahead. Yellow flag, be careful there.
What the fuck, you man, last sector?
No! Exit Mercedes Arena, I invalidated. And was 2/10 ahead of my time. Shit.
Session is now over.
Holy moly.
Holy fuck, it's exhausting to drive this car.
No, fuck. Okay. That was...
Yussi, nice, P2.
Yep.
Can get to win there, actually.
Ryan, just a tenth ahead of me, as well as yeah. So I know if I hit somebody, the probability is high that I kicked your asses. So
just try don't kill each other.
Yes, absolutely. That is my
I am so happy that
main goal.
Ari can't kill me this race and this league.
Unfortunately.
Pardon? But the possibility for me killing myself is very high, to be honest.
Yeah.
You saw that yesterday.
Always. Always, always, always. So...
1 liter of fuel.
I have a feeling I will get killed in the first corner.
Well, if I was at P2, I would have the same thoughts, to be honest.
Not if you kill them first.
I do have a question, though. I have never actually started a race in the front row in Nurburgring. Where do you break in the first corner when starting the race?
I guess, it's going to hit P1 that way.
I guess around...
50 meters?
No. I guess that's around okay. The pit exit line, a little bit ahead of it.
It's flat.
All right, yeah. Adrian, I mean... go get some tea or something.
Norwegian madness, yeah.
All right. Oh, such a long time.
This will be 1 hour of pain.
Full send normal breaking point system.
Oh, you see on the left side, no stress then. If you're on the inside, that will be scarier.
No.
Yeah, I always try to go through the outside line because there's just more room.
Truck is fast, guys, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah. Woo! Not green anymore! Woo!
Yeah.
James says breaking point is around 90 meters from the start. Or not 90 meters from the start, but for the start, it is 90 meters for turn one.
Do you like Christoph? 90 meters after the starting line, you break. Maybe that is correct.
Probably not optimal. Oh, I have so many cars around me, I'm worried.
No. How many in your split, by the way?
I don't know. I don't want to go out of my setup at this moment.
Okay, I had 23 people. Nice.
Marius, you have some nice advertising in your chat.
Yeah.
You should try it.
No. I'm not going to. You can try it for me.
Yeah, right.
And you can tell me how it is going.
Wow, 4 minutes is so long.
Mm-hmm. I can make 5 setups in that time.
So let's have some fun.
Yes, we'll have for sure. I mean, I will have fun even though when I crash. Not because of crashing, but if crashing.
They should do a short formation lap as well, because the tyres would be stone cold by the time you get
around. Oh yeah.
They'd be like 24, 25 PSI probably.
Alright. Good luck, everybody. Stay cool. Don't hurt each other and...
30 seconds.
Yeah. Keep cool.
Yeah, good luck. Stay close each other.
And Eric, try to don't kill them. As you're killing me always.
I will try, maybe. I'm not sure yet.
It will be decided on the fly.
Yeah.
Of course, yes.
No, in the meantime, during the formation lap, he's using... I don't know the vocabulary. Okay, forget it.
Gloves on again, and we seem ready. Quick drive. So good luck for some madness, guys.
You guys in the same livery?
I don't think so.
Well, similar color pattern, but not the same livery.
Okay.
Best way to be safe is just turn on the TC. Oh no, we don't have it. Damn it.
Oh Hopefully you didn't find out just now.
Ah, I must
that would be a, that would be a little bit
Pratton in the GT3 car it was.
Oh, damn it. Ah, is it that? Why are you spinning? Aha.
Goes off the track.
Staying on
the fire. Good luck, guys.
Is it first gear start or second?
I use second. I don't want to. Yeah.
Yeah.
I will not use the first gear and risk a Spinella on the straight.
So watch out for me, guys, because I'm using first gear.
We will be the first guy spinning today.
It will be a special gift for you guys.
Eric. I start to hate you.
Green light. Shit, that caught me out.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left.
Oh, spear.
Rocket coming
watch
through.
It, you see.
Rocket coming through. Really from the back of the field, that white
car
and blue.
Left.
Oh my god.
Drift show.
What the hell, man? This is fucking terrible.
Clear on the right.
Did you die?
Almost.
Oh. It wasn't me. It wasn't me, I swear.
Oh, nice.
That was a little bit.
You both got through. What the hell?
Yes.
What the?
How are you doing, Yussi?
P3.
Nice. Keep it up.
Oh no. Okay, I saved it.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Come on, put the throttle down.
We're all queuing up.
No, the guy in front of me is...
Yeah, I know.
just push him out.
What, like Eirik just tried?
You break the air for me.
Yeah, break later then. Sorry, Eirik, I would be faster, but this guy is...
I have team order for you, Christopher. Just push him out.
No,
oh, second
that.
Do it.
Do it for the team.
I do nothing for the team as long as you keep sticking your nose so close to my butt.
It feels so tasty.
Mm-hmm.
Holy fuck, he was slowing.
Eirik, what you're doing?
Sorry.
What the fuck?
Just my screen freezed and I lost my braking zone. But I pushed him out for you, Christopher.
Yeah, Jinx was just saying in my shed. Oh, ref limiter, shit. Ryan, if you feel way faster, tell me, then I...
Oh, I don't want to ruin your race.
That's why, I mean, I don't want to stand in your way then.
You can try it into turn one, if a couple of laps, if you're still on me, I'll give it you back then.
Alright.
Or wherever you, if there's somewhere better, you say, because there's two cars behind me within a second, so.
Yeah, but turn one, go to the inside, I stay outside.
Car on the left.
Thank you.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Alright.
I'll give you back if I don't pull a.
Yeah, yeah. Gravel. Now that is a comfortable.
Yeah, that's more
and secure thing now. I feel much better now.
That was close.
Yeah. This car, I don't know, especially in the last turn, it seems like its rotation is increasing on the way into the corner. Like, I don't know how to say. Oh no! Keep concentrated, motherfucker! Oh, is that a back marker? Yeah.
Yeah, it's the guy Oirek killed. I think.
He kills himself. Second time, of course.
Oh, really? What is he doing? Go
clear
away.
On the right. Clear on the right.
What the fuck?
Have you been killed?
Yeah, turn on.
Congratulations.
And that wasn't me.
If it was you, I would highly recommend to give you a permanent ban. Because log into the one server, kill people, log out, log into the other server, kill people.
Yeah, that was a big F. By the way, hello Simon. Hope you enjoying this one. Oh, he died! Like 10-11 seconds of damage. The pork is not lacking that in the rear.
Thank you.
analyze these cup cars. How are you going for you guys?
Okay, I'm just concentrated, Marius. P7 for me.
Nice.
P11. And catching 3 guys ahead of me.
I think I will pit now. I repair and have that 1 liter because this car is so tail happy now.
Come on, you see.
Okay, I've spawned.
Who's fun?
Eric.
Yes.
Oh shit.
Okay, I will do the pit stop now and I'm done with it.
Thank you.
Fuck me.
No, thank you. I'd rather overtake you.
You got him in a minute at this rate.
Yeah, but the rear is starting to get a little bit more loose.
Yep. I've just lost it twice in two laps, in the last two laps.
You're really strong in the Schumacher S.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Compared to me? Mm-hmm.
Just lift.
The tiny little throttle lift and the rear says, let me go! Let me go!
It's so fun to drive.
Oh yeah.
Do you agree, Adrian?
What is so?
Alright, that was a banger of a Sector 1 for me. What happened?
I just can't drive the Schumacher SS anymore.
Still, you got a better lap time. What the fuck?
That was a good one for me, though, to be fair.
Yeah, for me too. I was 6 tenths up in my Delta. And yet you stole it from me.
Up again.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Kim, for that warning. Did you see that, Adrian?
What? No, sorry.
Ah, never mind.
What happened?
Yeah, now you are really back up to pace.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep the concentration. It's really difficult.
Mm-hmm. Because every fucking corner is a challenge in this car.
Mm-hmm.
I'm asking myself now when to pit.
Towards the end, because then you're gonna come out on cold tires, remember?
Oh yeah, right. And maybe in the traffic and stuff.
Yeah, so if you do it towards the end, at least, you potentially got to do a lap on your cold tires and then cross the line.
Yeah. So, just trying to minimize the bad effect of a...
Yeah, I don't know how much it minimizes it, but...
That was my plan as well, but with the damage I just had to do it.
Yeah, but the pit window closes before the end of the race for sure, so...
Yeah, lap or two, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is fucking exhausting.
Yes.
Yes.
My hands start to hurt. Holy shit, accidentally was in the first gear after turn one.
I bet that was scary.
Yep.
You don't need to go to game for a workout, just drive a Porsche Cup car in ACC.
It is really sweaty.
Are you fighting, you see?
No, not at the moment, no. Oh no! Oh fucking no! Losing pressure in the right rear. Yay!
How come?
26.5 at the moment.
Just run really long, so if you do end up having to change, you've got a much bigger gap. And you'll know if you need to change.
Okay, I need to try to concentrate again. My pace has dropped like 3 seconds.
I really don't like the light Porsche. From now on, even when I practice, I will put on a good amount of fuel. Ryan, are we closing in to P4 or not?
Yeah, slowly. And to UC as well, very slowly. That's why I asked if he was fighting. But that's 12 seconds away, so.
Alright. Get a little bit deep in turn one. That was my first, let's say, bigger mistake. What's up?
I had no grip through that sector.
No, oh, alright.
Yeah, this P4 is now pulling away.
Mm-hmm.
What a fight. Fighting with these cars is so fucking fun. No.
Car on the right.
No, back marker, what are you doing, man?
Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
No. Fuck me.
Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes back markers are like, I don't know.
Yeah, be careful of him.
Yeah, why?
He just, like, I don't know whether he was supposed to let me through or not, but he went, he's lucky he was letting me through, and then he's squeezing me on the inside.
Alright. Takes me a while to catch him anyhow. Maybe 3 more laps.
Enjoy the final quarter of your race, guys. Some will go.
Cheers, Adrian.
See ya.
See ya.
Oh. Twice in a row, I do the same mistake in the same turn. Ooh, no.
someone box from the top three?
Yeah, I saw too. Also maybe Bartels or so. Somebody
yeah,
was just...
Yeah, he was
P2. Yeah.
Because I was P3, two of the top three guys have actually pitted. The earlier P2 guy pitted like 15 minutes ago.
Really? All right.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't notice. I thought I was always fifth. Oh, damn it. So I'm at sixth.
Maybe. Maybe. Oh. Depends on... Do they have traffic or not?
Yeah. Probably not with 22 cars.
The field is actually pretty spread out, so I wouldn't be that sure.
Yep. Agree. Again, went too deep in turn one. Becomes more challenging lap by lap now. At least for me.
Quick, take a picture.
All right, I didn't even notice.
What's up?
We're 1, 2, 3, so I said quick, take a picture.
Oh, nice. I didn't realize it.
No. No.
Four minutes 30 pit window.
Yeah, I'm in now.
Basically, 2 laps. The end of 2 laps, we would have to pit. Right.
And what next lap is it? Yeah, just 2 laps. Yeah, end of 2 laps, but. It's a bit tight if you have a spin or something.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know with the pit window what is counting, the pit entry or exit?
Pit entry, I think. But yeah. I'd be careful with it, you know, I'm not entirely sure. I'm sure it's pit entry, because that's what stint timers are on.
Yeah, I think I will go for another lap. Yeah. Yeah. 22 seconds of a buffer, that is enough.
Yeah. Is there anybody else in the top five out of the box?
I don't know. All of a sudden I'm the leader, so I guess so.
Oh my fucking god.
Woohoo! Oh, what the fuck? Nice.
Hello?
Hello? That was fucking exhausting. Holy shit, I'm shaking.
It was. What the fuck? Whew. Holy shit.
Right there, we'll do a tandem.
Congratulations.
Holy fuck, that was...
Around the last corner. Or around this complex, I reckon. Oh.
We made up another position because of this pit strategy. Ryan?
Yes, I know. Yeah, I didn't notice.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what happened to the P1 guy, like the original P1 guy. Where the fuck did he go?
Probably spam.
I don't know. What the fuck?
No, he's not in the list.
Yeah, maybe
as far
he
as
retired.
I can see. Could
maybe,
be.
Maybe he retired. Hell, something's going on. My gamepad is not reacting in the menu anymore. I don't give a fuck right now. So,
oh my god, my fucking legs. Oh, the first guy went into the pits and he didn't finish the race.
Yeah, he probably crashed.
Not by the looks of the lap times that he did. Maybe he was like, oh fuck it, I don't want to win.
Never mind, you see, P2 is great.
Yeah, good job there.
I know.
I was reeling you in the middle of that, middle part of that race, well, and then all of a sudden you just pulled away again.
I couldn't I was losing like 5 to 7 tenths per lap after I had the issue with the tire, the rear right tire. I couldn't use the outside curb anymore.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I was losing a lot because of that.
Yeah.
And also I felt like I was trapped.
So sad. It could have been my first P5 in an official race for the as soon as I drive for Maniac.
You could have been the first one in Maniac League easily.
Mm-hmm. How?
You was the only one on dry track.
What are you talking about?
Oh, when it rained at Nurburgring. Yeah, and it didn't rain for you.
Oh, that... Well, yeah, that's, you know... I really feel good when I'm abusing a glitch or something like that. You know? That's making me proud, you know? That's... therefore, I decided...
I've never seen that before or since.
It is a bug known to Kunos. That info I have, but
Yeah. Oh, really? Yeah, I've never seen it.
Oh.
I'll be right back.
I have to report something.
Yeah? If I report everything that I saw, I can stay all night here.
Yeah.
And that's only lab one.
Yeah.
We had a good little battle at the start.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. But to be honest, with these cars, as they are hard to control, let's say it that way, I preferred to, let you go as
actually,
we did it.
Yeah,
because...
I forgot you let me go. I should have given you that back.
Oh no. You pulled away, so you have been quicker. That's all okay.
Right.
No worries. No worries.
I didn't overtake anybody else, so I should have waited at the end, to be fair, and give you that back.
Yeah, but the thing is, you know, it was also for the benefit of myself, because having the constant pressure in my back would have maybe led to some boo-boos, you know?
Yeah.
So
possibly, yeah.
Guess that was the best decision for both of us.
Can't believe I got seven or 8 seconds of damage on turn one or turn two.
Oh, I had also damage. Somebody hit me in the back. But as the pit strategy showed up, I have seen that it was around 6 seconds or so.
Yeah, so we were running with similar damage then.
Mm-hmm. And it was interesting to get to know that the car, I don't know, some laps it felt really strong.
Yeah, it did.
Some laps it felt like it's going to spin in every fucking corner.
That's exactly what I felt, yeah.
So, I don't know how to what is the sweet spot and based on what?
I suppose really don't overdrive.
Yeah.
I absolutely need to report something after this.
What?
I have to report one accident, one was taken out, so I had
When you look at the replay.
Yeah.
That guy, that I guess white and blue or gray and blue Porsche from the back, that is ridiculous.
If you're watching my stream now.
No, I'm watching my replay right now. What?
Can you stream into Discord?
Yeah, I can stream.